start with the picture to connect to what the children already know. Then you sing the song 2 to 3 times with the children, and then get children to identify the sound in the song. You then teach the children the alphabet that connects to this sound, and the children are made to identify what the alphabet looks like. Once you have done all of these three, you move on to the vocabulary words. You show the vocabulary to the children and get them to identify the pictures that they see and tell you the names of theirs. Once you have done that, you repeat the names of each of the vocabulary words, starting with an emphasis on the first sound of the word.
Today I am going to show you how to use the phonics card for letter N. This is the phonics card. So first, discuss about the pitch. Ask your kids, what is this? They would say lollipop. Ask them, do they like to lick lollipops? They would say yes. So first, discuss about the picture. Next, we will move on to the rhyme. Now sing the rhyme. We lick a lollipops, we lick a lollipops. We lick a lollipops. So remember to sing the rhyme with action. When you're singing the rhyme, remember to pause after each line. Wait for kids to repeat and then move on to the next line. So you need to sing the rhyme at least 2 to 3 times with action. So first the picture, then the rhyme. Next, ask your kids what is the sound that they hear often. They would say V. So which letter makes the sound V? Letter L. Now first the picture, then the rhyme, then comes the sound and then the letter. Discuss, this is capital L and this is small L. Now we will move on to the vocabulary words. Ask your kids if they can identify any of these. They would say leaf, lips, lion, lollipop, lamb. So when you're discussing about the picture, remember to emphasize in the beginning letter sound. For example, leaf, lock, lips, lion, lollipop, lamb. So this is how we use the phonics card for letter L.